Namaste students, in this video we are going to learn about geometry. And in this geometry, first we are going to learn about angles. Definition of an angle is, when two rays meet at a point, an angle is formed and it is marked by a small curve. We will understand this statement with an example. To form the angle, we need two rays. So I will take first ray and another ray also I will take, and both together will meet at this point. Where this will meet, then we will say that angle is formed here. To represent the angle formed here will be done by small curve like this. This is the meaning of the angle. Always angle will be formed with the help of a two rays. And next, vertex. The point where the two rays meet is called as the vertex. In this angle, two rays are meet at the point O. Because of that, so this point O will be called as the vertex. Next, arms. Rays form the arms of the angle. As you can see here, here is the one ray, that is OA, another one is the OB. These two rays forms the arm. First one is OB arm, second one is the OA arm. These two will be called as the arms of the angle. So based on this, now we will solve the exercise. Here is the problem. Mark as many as angles as you can in this figures. As you can see here, in this first figure and second figure, we'll look at the first figure. Imagine this as the one ray, this as the another ray. Both together meet at this point. This point will become vertex. So to represent the angle between this, we'll mark like this. Since I will mark this one as the first angle. Same way, this I will take as the one ray, this I will take it as the second ray. Both together forms the angle at an here. So because of that, again I will mark the second angle here. And next, here also I can see the angle. This is the first one, this is the second arm. Both together forms the angle here. So I will mark the angle here. So here we mark the three. Same way in the next figure, we can find so many angles. We will mark minimum 5 angles in this. So first I will mark at an here, because you can see there, this is the one arm, this is the another, both together forms the angle at an here. Next one is here, this is the one arm, this is the second, both together forms the angle here. Third one is, I took it outside. So just look at this, here is the one arm, here is the another arm, both together are formed the angle here. And next I will took here, this is the one arm, this is the another, it is the another angle you can find. So you will find some more angles also, try it yourself. This way it will help us to mark the angles.